This video is completely different than anything I've ever shared on YouTube, now that I think about it. But I've just recently been going through just like a big sort of creative block. I've just felt super uninspired. I don't know if it has been just like this crazy heat wave that's kind of came over us in the West or what, but I haven't really had the desire to do anything. So instead of beating myself up over it, I'm just trying to figure out like, what do I wanna do and just like enjoy my life. So the other day I stumbled upon a car show at the racetrack, and I ended up burning like a whole roll of film just shooting like random cars and stuff. I had a lot of fun. So I started to look into like automotive photography a little bit more with my racing background, just kind of growing up being surrounded by sports cars. I kind of just feel like I obviously have like an allure to it, and I feel like it could kind of be a cool fit. So I put a post out like last week basically saying like, yo, who wants free photos of their cars in a way? And someone hit me up named Mike, who had a new Porsche Cayman GT4, beautiful car, just like this really thick, rich red color. He was like, I can either do it like tomorrow or we have to wait a few weeks, I'm going out of town. So I was like, boom, let's do it tomorrow. I got on Google Maps, found some locations, and just like went for it. I had no experience shooting cars at all. I put a GoPro on my chest, which I realized looking at the footage that it's pretty bad. A lot of it's just like my thigh, because I just didn't really take time to actually look at the GoPro. So when I was shooting down, a lot of times it was just pointing at the ground, but you still kind of can see what's going on and listen and stuff like that. So basically just shot for 2 hours. I didn't charge Mike anything at all. I think I delivered him like somewhere like 60 photos. I know I enjoy these videos, these like POV behind the scenes videos of just photo and video stuff, because I think they're informative, they're also entertaining, and maybe you can learn what to do or what not to do. So I shot everything basic on an 85mm f1.4 lens. There was a few shots I did on the 50mm, but basically everything here was just shot at a fixed focal length of 85mm. Check the 85 on this guy. Get our polarizer. Have you come this way?
Yep.
There you go. I just come straight this way. Perfect. Yep. Keep coming. Okay, that's good right there. Right there. I reckon we can maybe turn just the headlights on.
Yeah.
That'd be cool. Yeah, it looks so much nicer. What's your...
Where are you originally from?
I'm from Syracuse, New York, originally.
So, yeah, it's just so fun to drive. You feel totally comfortable going really fast.
Yeah. Look how mean it looks.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, angle and blockers.
Can I grab some inside shots? Want to just open up the door?
What's that?
Just open up the door. I'll grab like some interior stuff. Let's do the driver's side door.
Okay.
And let's just turn the wheel so it's straight up and down.
Okay.
So I get the seat stitching a little bit here. What do your kids think about the car? If we could kind of go up in this lot here, I could get more of the city. Not sure if we want to try that or not, but yeah, just right here, just like pull up in there and just basically go right in the middle. Is that cool? Okay. So let's get one with you right like that, okay?
Okay, here you, 1, 2, 3.
Stay right there. Perfect. Are you okay if we try to go maybe another spot?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Just follow you?
Yeah.
Yeah, the other spot I had was like right across the train tracks where those headlights are. I don't know if it's what I thought it was, but there was another spot I passed that I think would be kind of cool. It's more or less just kind of like a little wall area. Okay. I know it's starting to rain, so I don't know if you're okay with it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just follow you.
Okay, follow me. Okay. So what I'm thinking is maybe like in front of that wall over there, so facing me. Yeah, let's just start that. So if you can go right in that middle strut facing me. Yep, perfect. Yep, keep going a little bit. So come, Mike, come up towards me. Come this way. Let's just recenter you. Yep. Perfect. I'm gonna have you go a little this way. Yeah. So let's have you come up towards me. Yep, keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. There you go. Now push it this way backwards. Yeah, there you go. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Okay, now go the other way. Perfect. Yep, right there. Perfect. Stop. Nice. Okay. So now let's have you pull left hand down. Keep going. Yep. A little bit less. Go the other way. Yep. Perfect. Okay. Good job. I'm gonna swap cameras. I don't really like that 5D right now.
Be a friend request.
Okay. Yeah.
I got your cell phone.
Yep. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, please do. You going anywhere fun? Oh, nice. Okay. I was there over Thanksgiving, actually. Do they still live out here?
Yeah.
Well, my one daughter lives
down. Okay. If I get up here, shoot down on it a little bit. This would be kind of cool. Okay, we head over to, I forgot what it was called, but I want to try to get up on top of that roof.
Okay.
The Wells Fargo Center. Yeah, I've never been up there. Should be, yeah, so.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah, we can. Sounds good. I'll follow you.
Okay, all right. This is sick. This is awesome. I'm thinking maybe like in this area, we can try to get you like with all these buildings and stuff. So
pull forward this way or that way?
I'm thinking we'll have you facing this way again, but kind of go like right in between.
Kind of like this?
Yeah, exactly. Except facing this way. Fucking Christ. Yeah. So keep coming this way. Keep coming. Keep coming. A little bit this way. Okay, perfect straight. That's good. Yep, right there.
That looks so sick.
Can Can I have you turn the wheel left hand down again? Oh, what's up, man? Oh, okay. Sorry about that. We'll head out right now. Okay. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. We gotta head out of here. Yeah, I think they said it's closed and we can't do photography up here, but we got some sick shots while we did, so. Let's just head down a few. And I think if we park just on that side where we're kind of close to the window and get some of this in the back, okay. Get a few more shots and we'll call it a night. Okay. Is that cool? Sounds all right, good. Man, that was sick. We're just trying to grow my stuff and get my name out there, so.
Good.
I appreciate it.
Yeah. Well, thanks a lot, man.
Yeah, it's nice to meet you. Yeah,
if I can. You too.
Yeah.
Enjoyed it.
Feel free to reach out. Hopefully I'll see you around, so.
Okay.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that video and maybe learned something, but I had a lot of fun doing this and I'm really looking forward to doing it again. It really combined like a few different elements in terms of almost like a street photography vibe of kind of knowing your way around the city and like how to kind of utilize the city elements in the photo, obviously automotive photography. I mean, just sort of really quick thinking on your feet. We only had a few hours after work and there was just kind of dealing with the elements and moving to different locations. It was a lot of fun. It was very stimulating. And like I said, I'm stuck to it again. So let me know what you thought of the shoot. Let me know if you had a favorite photo or anything like that, if you have any questions. But thank you guys for watching. I understand this was something different. So if you enjoyed the video, feel free to like leave a like on the video. And if you didn't enjoy it, I don't really care. So anyways, guys, I'll see all of you guys in the next one. Take it easy, fam. Peace out.